Alright, I'm just gonna show anyone that isn't sure how to disable Crossfire mode for Titanfall. The game at the moment doesn't support it, and if you do play with Crossfire enabled, it may or may not have artifacts or jumping on the screen, and it sort of becomes pretty unplayable. So anyway, what I'm doing here is you bring up the AMD Catalyst Control Center, so you can bring that up by just right-clicking on the desktop and going to AMD Catalyst Control Center. Then go over to this tab on the left. It says Gaming, into 3D Application Settings. Press this Add button. Now you just have to find where Titanfall is installed on your computer. For most people that will be on their C drive and program files in Origin Games. Mine's a little bit different. I've got mine on a SSD. So, Origin Games, Titanfall, and then just find this Titanfall.exe. I might just say Titanfall for most people. Click on that, hit open. Which isn't working for some reason. Know what that was about, but fix it anyway. Don't worry about this message, hit OK. Click on the executable so it's highlighted. Scroll right down the bottom and see where it says AMD Crossfire mode, and it should be on default mode. Just click the drop down box and press disabled. Then press save. It'll ask you if you want to overwrite, just click yes. Don't display again, and you're all good to go. Next time you run the game, it'll run with one less graphics card, or if you're running a dual GPU like me, it'll be running the game on the one core. It should stop all that sort of artifacting and texture jumping, and you may get a small decrease in performance, but most people's graphics cards these days are more than enough to run Titanfall. Just try and keep textures on anything less than ultra. Anyway, hope this was helpful, and have fun playing Titanfall.